Now let's be ready for Love the Lord with the children's choir.